Truex.
Four for three, they'll find Amy Holland. Number five on the inside and outside her will be Remington Ham.
Got a new engine tonight.
Justin Gadbaugh, number 18, and Nick Haywood, 29. They come Rover four, Rover five, Bill Gray, number nine, and Tyler Murray in the one and Ham.
Second heat for Sportsman.
Number 12, they got a form of four. Over five, that'll be Bailey Rose. at home this evening watching and racing action. And got to say hello to Steven Celine Rolick.
Yellow caution. Ports of possible debris in turn four. Turn four. Yellow, yellow, 18J, not listening to the one way.
They have to provide their own radio, or?
Yes. Or they can get one from Can-Am.
To the outside, and he's going to pressure the corner of the field right now.
yellow. Backstretch. Turn two, backstretch.
Luke is way off the top of turn number two, got spun around, backed off the top of the hill, down towards the tree line. Does get it fired back up.
Uh-oh.
So Luke is back out onto the speedway.
What is he thinking? It's the freaking boat? Yellow, turn two. Season. I'm now up to 40 viewers, and half of them are from Can-Am.
Yeah?
Next up, Matt Jansen.
Someone's radio's open. Turn the fan off. Sportsman.
Starting inside number one, that'll be Jonathan Murphy, number 62, and outside him will be Jeff Prentice, number 79. Jack Meeks, number 62. One machine, is inside row number two. Outside him will be the 1R of Ricky Thompson. The 7D of Dustin Upton and Tyler Burkett, number 64, make up row number three. Row number four, that'll be Gavin Isaac, number 18, on the bottom, and outside him will be Dumbers Grove. In number 71 machine, Rick McCready, the
111
machine, are in number 5.
What McCready is this, Rick?
For at least a couple of years, Rick McCready has saddled up in a Christmas out there in the 111 car here this evening.
Look at Rick McCready. What the hell, one of them?
What number is it?
111.
Huh? 111.
111.
Thank you. checkered flag coming out.
Heat number four. Still sportsman.
Another one?
Yep. Another heat.
Kevin Root, you 19, been here in the 2020 season and landed the 34R in Stephen. The victory lane here in the FX Carrera Honda, third car, fourth in the division. And we got cars coming on.
Nope. And the Christmas tree is back today.
What?
The Christmas tree is here.
Qualifying heat number four, Greg Snyder. away since we got started. Kevin Rooster, ninth on the field. He is all the way up to the number three position. Chris Maggie will fire outside him. Maggie starts spot number seven. Both those guys will feature wins here in the 2020 racing season. Derek Webb in the outside will have spot number two.
Get the voice on your ass.
That was a whip.
There you go. What the hell
we got now? Sportsman final heat for the FX Carrera Honda Director of Sportsman rolling.
Sportsman final heat.
Back towards the center. Bradley taking advantage of his front row starting position, jump out there as he got out by a few car lengths. Trevor Gibbs back out onto the speedway in the D6 with 21 speed. The front row is going to stay the same as it was on our initial green. Good Bradley is the inside here, and Dyer the outside in the D3 34.
Off turn four down the road.